Grandpa and Ronaldo face each other at the Estadio Municipal de Burua in what is expected to be one of the most exciting games of Sunday's program. Los Amaros did well to hold Barcelona to a draw at Camp Nou, with the team once again proving their worth in the 2020/21 La Liga campaign. The Basques aim to escape the danger zone, and we are positive that they will go for a win against Granada. Gil remains on the sidelines through illness, coronavirus, while Avila, Coria, Rodriguez, and Valdez Diaz remain in the recovery room. Los Granadinos, on the other hand, aim to build on a hard-fought 2-1 win over Valencia. The Andalusian outfit will be without suspended defender Domingos Duarte in Sunday's clash, and given Ibarra's display in the 1-1 draw with Ronald Koeman's troops, we believe that there is a big value in betting on the home team. This match will be played on 03/01/2021 at 20:30. Prediction,